Hi friends, in this video I want to show you how to add a card to the new Google Wallet app. Google Pay keeps changing its apps. Google Wallet is the one you would use if you want to pay in store. So in this video I'm going to show you how to add a card to the app. To get started, you're going to open up the Wallet app on your phone and you're going to click Add to Wallet. So you have some options of different things you can add here: payment card, transit pass, loyalty card, or a gift card. So we're just going to click payment card. It'll give you some options of cards that you may have used before with Google, but I'm going to click add a new credit or debit card. And then it's going to give you that scanner screen and you just hold your card underneath it and it should get the numbers off of it. Double check that it got the numbers right. And then you're going to need to add the CVC number, that 3-digit code from the back. And then you'll click save. And then it's going to contact your bank, and every bank has its own terms and conditions. So you're going to have to scroll through this and agree to the terms and conditions from your bank for using cards on a mobile payment system. Now, some banks will send you through a verification process where it might ask you to text a code to your phone or log into your mobile app, but not all of them do that. Once it's done, you're going to click got it. And now you should be able to see that card in your list of cards. Now that you've got the card added, you can use Google Pay in a store. So next up, watch my video about how to use Google Pay at a store. I'll leave that link right here for you.